So if my car wasn't here, my bedroom is right through there, and the bullet would have went into my bedroom.
Shirley Dickens says someone opened fire outside her home early Sunday morning, shattering the back window of her car.
Shirley Dickens says they heard gunshots getting closer and closer, making them believe someone was in the car driving by, shooting out the window.
It went in right here, and the bullet is lodged up inside the liner of my car.
She says she and her husband found some other shell casings in the yard as well. And while the shooting left her shaken up,
it scared me so much. I mean, I'm still having trouble sleeping at night because of it, because my bedroom is right inside there, you know.
She would rather pay for a car repair than a hospital bill. In 8 Mile, Katarina Lutich, WKRG News 5.